Huge flasks which carry the waste are the cause of most concern among the 12 Labour councils who commissioned the special study from consultant engineers. They say highly populated areas from Watford to Caterham risk a major disaster if there's an accident. Radiation would cause long-term health risks and general disruption. But the Central Electricity Generating Board say the flasks are safe. They say they proved it with a mock accident. Councillors, though, remain sceptical. They say Londoners still need to be convinced, and if that's not possible, then the train should be rerouted away from the capital.